Hello, and welcome to Lisa the Joyful. This is the sequel to Lisa the Painful that I just finished. Technically, it's a DLC. But it's a direct continuation of the story. So I probably don't even have to explain what Lisa is if you watch my previous playthrough, so let's just begin. And just so you know, I haven't watched anything about this one, so I have no idea about anything about the story in this game. I only know that the gameplay is a little bit different here. Hopefully it's not much worse. So yeah, let's begin. That's a similar beginning, and hey, Red's still alive. And he's bald, so that's sometime during the time of the last game? I have no idea what's going on. But this is our house. Buddy, wake up. Huh? Today's the day. If anything ever happens to me, I need you to be prepared. This won't be easy. What's going on, Brad? What's in the bag? Oh, what the hell, Brad? Is he dead? No. Not yet. It's a rough world outside. People are always going to try and hurt you. No fancy moves for you. You need to be strong, incisive, and deadly. This will be the most important lesson I can teach you. You must become numb, able to take a life at a moment's notice. I know this will be tough, but I promise. What? What's happened? Where am I? What the fuck? A girl! When it comes to killing a man, hey, what's going on? You must be precise. What are you doing? Thrust the blade into his throat. No! What the fuck? Drive it deep. Don't listen to him! Twist. He's fucking crazy! And drip the blade out. Hey! Kill or be killed. Do it now, buddy. My daughter will not be weak. You must be strong. Free yourself. Please. Don't. Good. Next time, he won't be tied up. Yeah, what a joyful beginning. This reminds me a bit of the new God of War. No need to show off to yourself. Remember our deal. He's mine from now on. I don't want your little friend sitting in the way. Well, I can't make any promises. My methods don't work on all of them. That random fellow, is he okay? Is he still able to protect her? If you're so worried about it, why don't you go protect her yourself? Or are you just too scared? Huh, you weak old man. Just go take care of your little pet. Fine. And listen up. From this point on, we are finished. You don't cross me, I won't cross you. Whatever. If you do get in my way, I'll show you just how weak I really am. This is where we finished our last game. Lisa. Help. So we're playing as Buddy now. Of course, we're freaking scared of Brad. What skills do we have? Stab and decisive stab. Yeah, couldn't Brad bring some animal, some rabbit back then? You could argue that there are no more animals, only men. But that one dude was riding on a doe, so that's not correct. Wouldn't an animal be simpler for beginning? Because killing a live man is a bit brutal. And yeah, she does need to learn how to protect herself, but does she really need to learn that in such a way? That perfectly illustrates why Buddy doesn't like Brad. Hey! Stand back! Oh, he's still alive, didn't I kill him? I've told you about those pills, and yet you still tempt your curiosity. I... No matter. Brad comes with me. Why are you doing all of this to him? Look at him. Little girl, you're free now. It's not healthy to dwell in the past. Take it from me, otherwise you'll end up crazy person. You're not going to hurt me? No. I don't want to hurt you. I never did. But make no mistake, you slip up at all, and this world will tear you apart. Welcome to hell, sunshine. Do we have any items? Yeah, we do. So this is still here. What I know for sure is that there will be no more party making in this game. Lisa is just on her own. So the whole gameplay loop is a bit different. I must say I really like the party building aspect of the game. So I'm not entirely happy about the change. Okay, what's this? It's a pile of Red Skull masks. Did I get any of them? Nope. Oh, at least I can sprint. Nice. Well, she is young and more nimble than Brad. Though Brad is pretty agile, knowing that he used to teach martial arts. Running and leaping. Hold shift to sprint, already got that. In sprinting you can jump big gaps, but be careful. When you get older, this becomes much tougher. Watch those knees. Cash money, Terionaire. Okay, let's try it. Okay, we can jump two block gaps. Hey, hello? Look, everybody! It's the amazing buddy! I often wondered what's more likely, seeing your pretty little face or paying off my home loan. Ha! You see, friends, it pays to wait. Just like Daddy used to say, when it comes to King's Buffet, there's no shame in eating table scraps. Especially when the scraps are this tasty. Ha! Okay, enough goofing. Grab that pristine meat. Stop! Huh? Oh, it's Randall. Well, I have to get my pathetic voice on, then. Leave her alone. Please. Oh, sure. He's a fearsome Randall. And he's begging us to stop. Ha! What a joke. Like Daddy always used to say, you're only as good as your worst day. Let me tell you, you're having a bad day, big boy. He is right. I can't do this. We need to run. Not so fast! This is Bowler's world now. Nothing will stop the conquest of Golden Opportunist. Whoa! That's two? Oh my! Go, now! Quick, in here! So, Randall is our guy now. Interesting. Are you okay? Of course. Did Brad do this to you? Don't worry. I'm fine. Hey, don't be mad at him. He just wanted to protect. Please, I've heard that enough. Sticky told me about you. Sticky. He didn't hurt you, did he? I put a lot of trust in him. No, he never hurt me. He just told me a lot of stories. And he cried a lot. But he never touched me. I see. It's that beast. We need to go. I'm still pretty weak. I need help from some friends. Buddy. Yes? I know we just met. But I want peace. I want growth. I'm sick of seeing blood. You understand that without women, we humans will all die out. I know. Good. I want to fix this world. And only you can do it. But you'll need help. I need you to trust me on this. No, D looks like an okay guy. Good. Randall is in control. This didn't come out exactly as I expected it to do. Also, I wanted to give you something. Random rations, always good. And this. Rascal mess. It will keep us safer, I hope. Alright, got an achievement. Randall. And I guess my mask equipped automatically, didn't it? I don't see it. There are bandages in my head. But I am wearing the mask. Or is it among my key items? Yeah, it is. And he's scaring me, that's interesting. He cannot sprint though. That's a lot of dudes. Fucking hell. That was tough. Yo, boss? Wah. Look. What the fuck do you want now? Oh, holy shit, what the fuck? Randall! A little fucking Randall! Let me through. I don't want any trouble. Huh? Your voice? No wonder this boy never speaks. Please, let us go through. You think I'm fucking stupid? They ain't too well looking that little Randall on your shoulders. Quit fooling. It's the girl, fellas. Get her! That's a cool soundtrack. Okay, let's see. Buddy's TP based character. Okay, what can Randall do? Oh, machine gun fists. Buster punches a lot of skills. Breadhead. Buster punches an Armstrong classic. Makes me wonder if they're somehow connected. Oh shit. We have to do combos with them. Well, let's do a classic. It's really strange seeing Armstrong style on Randall. I hope I'll get some explanation to this. Get Buddy and Randall kick ass together. So far, the soundtrack altogether gives me a lot of different vibe from the previous Lisa, and I can't say I prefer this one. Where did you learn to fight? From Brad. He taught me to defend myself. What? He never showed me anything like that. Let's keep moving. We're almost there. So yeah, Brad used to teach Randall. I guess Randall might be that blonde weird kid that used to watch his lessons secretly from bushes. And Buddy's waking up. What? Guess that's some status effect. I wonder was the other way. What is this? this is the border between. I'm not sure who is saying this because the arrow points to both of them. This is the border between East and West and Oleth. It's called the List. These people run Oleth in order from top to bottom. Okay, that's Rando explaining, sorry. The rural territories of Oleth. What about you? I don't see your name. Me and my army are left alone. Well, we were. I guess times have changed. Now that you're here. Buddy, you okay? Yes, sorry. Let's keep going. Yeah. Okay, so buff one die can hog Hollywood. I crossed out. We dealt with them as bread. At least hog for sure. And Van Dyke is a name I'm sure I heard before. Hence name though. I don't remember. We're here. Is it her? Who's there? Hey. Yeah, the black screen thing again. I love it. Many days later. I don't think we should tell him. No, we have to. It would crush him. It's better if he doesn't know. It doesn't matter, he needs to know. He is going to be furious. This isn't a game. We are trying to save the world. And keeping secrets isn't going to help anything. Whether it hurts him or not, he has the right to know. Now wake him up. Alright, fine. Rando. Rando. Wake up. Thank God, finally. What happened to you? Somebody really messed you up? Buddy, how is she? Well, she sure is a firecracker. Very tough girl, which is good. But we had to knock her out and tie her up. What? You can't do that to her. What kind of message does that send? Rando, she was struggling so much. She was so violent. She's not a prisoner. She is our future, not a slave. That's not all. Dale is dead. We killed him. What? While she was tied up, he... Well, obviously it wasn't anything serious, but he... Hey, don't move! You're seriously hurt. Your wounds are still bleeding. Out of my way. Rando, stop! We'll fix this. Please, just try to rest. We need you to be healthy, you know that. Rando, please. Rando? Hello? He passed out. Oh man. Let's let him rest. For now we can try to fix things with the girl. Buddy. I'm kind of controlling him. He's barely crawling. But yeah, he's really messed up right now. Fighting Brad did him no good. Randall, thank God you're okay. They're dead. Of course they are. The fat one managed to get away. Did they do anything to you? Hurt you? He tied me up and locked me in this room. That's all? I told you. This is all people want to do to me. I hate it. I refuse to be locked up like this. Did you know this man? Your friends you talked about? No. I don't know these people. Let's not worry about my friends anymore. We just need to worry about you now. I'm glad they didn't hurt you. Yeah. But you're still in bad shape. You can rest here until you get better. Then you get to walk. What walk? Just rest now. Because soon they will all know who they're messing with. Looks like Buddy has got a plan. For a place outside, it's terribly echoey. Where is this guy anyway? Okay, we see Buddy now, but she looked like Lisa previously. Ready to play? Who is this? You ready to go? Buddy, what are we doing? I'm through playing games. That list. I know what I must do. I'm strong, I'm not afraid. And I am one of a kind. I want to rule Oleth. What? I want my name at the top of that list. Everyone must fear me. But look what's happened. Your face, the scars on your body. Doing this will only get you hurt even worse. Killed. And living in someone's cage is better. This isn't pain. My body, I don't feel anything. It's my head, my heart. That's what hurts. This is what I want. No. You are the future. We can't risk it. You're acting crazy. Randall, you're starting to remind me of a lot of people. People that have been killed by me or around me. Buddy, you can either sit back and watch me do it, or you can join me. But you will not stop me. What happened to you? Are you in or out? Buddy went full sociopath now. I really need a save point now. Buddy, are you positive about this? Will you stop? I put my trust in you, and you got us ambushed. Now it's my turn. You need to start trusting in me. Okay. If you want to rest, you can safely. I will watch over you. No need to worry. At least that's nice. I think I'll end this episode about here. I guess we will have a lot of revelations about the story in this one. The game, as a game, looks a bit weaker to me as of now. I'm still here for the story, 100%. So, see you in the next episode.